Cole, 2-0 win against Arbroath in the end here at Gayfield today. What did you make of the game overall?
It was obviously a scrappy game. It took us a long time, obviously, to get the two goals. Came towards the end of the game, but that's what it's all about up here. You need to grind out the game if it's not going your way. And obviously the wind and surface was good today, but the wind was a major factor. Obviously hard to play against it, but happy enough to get the 3 points and the 2 goals at the end of the game.